most reliable forms of energy. Today, with the revolution we have seen in the shale gas industry, that tends to be natural gas. And so what we are doing is transitioning away from coal towards natural gas, combined with new environmental regulations that we will comply with. Here's kind of the math. Let me give you two cuts at it, one energy and the other one capacity, from an energy standpoint. Southern Company is a little bit